different.
No, but no, I didn't get upset, but you left.
But my point is that with the chicken, I'm just saying for these guys to stay stronger, it's better to like do every other day. No. Putting a meat in their body.
You gotta be kidding.
I don't know.
We're active every day. We need protein every day. That's not a good argument. It's not gonna work.
This isn't like a debate to be arguing.
No,
about.
I know,
I'm
telling you why I don't agree with you.
Okay.
That's exactly
well, you don't
the
have
point.
To agree with me.
And I don't. Yeah. So there you go.
Okay, fine.
I'm tired of these chickens. Mm-hmm. Tired of
them. Excuse me? Do you have some kind of a problem?
Yeah, I have a problem with your attitude.
Oh, really? What the hell is up your butt?
What you just said is not true. We should be having protein every day. If we have to
I'm
have the chickens,
saying,
we
if
will.
If you have the chickens here...
Right, you see us
you
going fishing, right?
That's all I was saying. It's a good thing just to break it up, especially
but
if
you are not you're telling me
about the chickens, don't get emotionally attached
so
to the
do
chickens.
Do not yell at me about the chickens.
I am not getting emotionally attached.
You can get
attached.
As emotionally attached
well,
as you want.
Then
because
why
the only reason why we said it is because we care about your feelings
well,
and you're part of this tribe.
But
don't jump
is,
all over me, sweetheart.
Don't wave your finger in my face.
I will always wave my
under
finger
under your breath.
You want me to say it in
if
your
you
face?
Yes.
Yes, I will be happy to. I'm saying it to your face
thank
right
you.
Now. I'm tired of you and f***ing chickens.
What
tired.
Have I said about the chickens, though? Nothing. Please. That's the problem.
You and your little... Just
she has more of an issue with the chickens than I do.
Wow. I don't really appreciate her to begin with. So for me to try to walk away from a situation I know is potentially going to turn ugly, and her not to let me do that, made me want to just run up and grab her by the throat. But I had to keep my wits about me because that's not what this is about.
What did I just miss? I was paying.
Funny. I've never liked Kimmi.
Okay.
We all know that. So when she jumps on me,
yeah.
I will go at her guns
what did
loaded.
Say, though? I totally
okay?
missed it. What happened?
Sitting on the floor of the house, she goes,
Alicia has always had a problem with me. She said, Kimmi, don't get too attached to the chickens. I'm like, I'm not getting attached to the chickens. Like, don't worry. I'm a big girl. I said, you know, while we have the chickens here, we shouldn't just eat four chickens and a pig back-to-back days.
And I said, you know what, Kimmi? This is why we didn't want you to get emotionally attached to chickens. That's all I said.
She's very critical of other people. She's very condescending of other people. And I will not be treated, like a jerk-off.
Give me a break. If you're going to make sense, you can say whatever you want to me, but if you're not going to make sense, keep your mouth shut.
I knew that Alicia Kimmi explosion was coming. I knew it was coming. Kimmi was befriending the chickens and giving them names and petting them, and Alicia just had no patience. Alicia doesn't have a lot of patience for anybody, really.
I had enough.